Clemmy?
Are you sweating?
It's reaping day. We gave driver the morning off.
Ugh, that ingrate should be begging to chauffeur you around today. Just don't forget, I was your class partner while you're gloating over the Plint prize.
Prize, please. I just want to serve Pan Am.
Hungry?
Cook serves steak for breakfast. Get to throw half out.
Shame on you, Corio. Don't you know that they're starving in the districts? Good luck. Not that you'll need it.
Auspicious day. And now to that end.
I can't believe they still allow him to speak in public.
Own unique flair, starting with you, the Hunger Games.
Clemenza, your dove coat. 11 girl.
Said we had to get our tributes to perform, not that we had to stay away.
Wait. You might actually use his ideas?
If it'll help the ratings, why not?
Coriolanus and I are class partners. Dr. Gall, we do all of our assignments together.
It's Reaper, right? Let me read you what. You can't expect us to have written that proposal last night, can she? I was crying for hours.
We did. Write it. I turned it in this morning.
All right, give me the bullet points.
Miss Devcote, come and see my new babies. Coat or to nothing at all, which brings me neatly to your proposal. Which one of you actually wrote it?
Well, there was...
I was inspired by Coriolanus yesterday, of course. His little wedding idea. But the sponsorships and the gifts in the arena, those were all mine.
Clemmy.
So it's your sweaty handwriting on that page.
Very impressive, Miss Devcote.
Unfortunately, my assistant mistook it for trash this morning and lined the shelf of this very terrarium with it. So please, Miss Devcote, retrieve it for us, won't you? So we might all consider your inspired ideas. Don't worry. My little predators are perfectly docile with those they can trust. So if they're used to your scent, if you've handled their food, for example, or if they've inhaled the sweat of your palm on a page, they'll leave you alone. A new scent, however? You'd be on your own, little girl. Retrieve it.
Come.
You asked about the colors, Miss Devcote. I am not above using spectacle to create a little terror. A strategy your classmate here articulated.